Alright, so this is how to activate games for G6. Alright. And unang-una, make sure na yung phone mo is in USB debugging. Alright, so para ma-activate mo yung USB debugging, you have to make sure that your phone is set as developer. So go to your settings. And then go to about, then just click this multiple times, then there you go. Click mo lang multiple times yung M, yung version ng Android mo, then makita mo na your developer already. And then hanapin mo yung developer that's under additional settings. And there's your developer's option. And then make sure that your USB debugging is turned on. Here you go. Right? And then allow that. And then you're good to go. Then, ito, this is the activator. If you don't have a computer to activate your games for G6, kasi normally, you need to have a PC, but this one is going to be automatic. Well, you have to download first the application for the games for G6. So go to your Google. Okay, so what you need to search is games for G6 activation on Google. And then you should see that second option, games for World App Store or games for Official Store. Then when you click that, you should see link right there, download for Android. So just click right there and then download it. And you should get the most recent version, get the English version, and then open it and then install. Alright, so let's go to Play Games. When you open the Games for G6 application, go to Play Games, and you have to enable this thing. Accept that. Just enable anything that you'll see there, so it's going to work smoothly. So, add your game. So obviously that's PUBG. You can also do Mobile Legends, whatever you have there. All right. So as you see, it's showing mapping is not active because actually this this controller is designed for iOS or Apple. So they will give you this activator. So what you need to do is to get your charger. So this is your activator. What you have to do is to get your charger. Just put that in there. Alright, sorry, that fluctuates. Just put that in there and then put this on the plug. And then your charger cord should go in here. Instead of getting there, put it in here. And then, so by the way, before you activate the mapping of your games or G6, make sure that your Bluetooth is already paired to your device. It's already paired to my device. To pair it, just press and hold this power button and then the letter B until you see the red dot flashing very fast. So in my case, it's already paired, so I just need to turn on my Bluetooth. And good. Okay, so you see it's already connected. So go back to your application and then say said put the activator to your charger adapter, and then your cord should definitely go to your phone, and then once you plug it in, it will ask you if you want to allow it. So, of course, we need to make sure it's always allowed, and then hit OK. And it will go to the Gamester G6 website. Once it went there, it means good to go. Mapping starts successfully. And you have to open the your game from the Gamester G6 application. And then you'll see a prompt. Just click got it. For PUBG Mobile, you can set the controller. Just go to your settings, then control, and then customize. So to set your controller, just click this, and you can move around whatever you wanna put those clicker. So as you see, it's running really okay. L1 is my punch. My jump is A. No, sorry. My jump is L3. L3 is when you press the joystick. So I set it there. So it's actually working okay. So you can play around with your game using your Gamester G6. Get a gun and then let's test it. Right, so, I can fire it just that. Okay, so that's how you set the Gamester G6 mapping and everything. Alright, thank you. Have a great day.